In this video, I'm going to be showing you a free app that you can use to clean up noisy audio. Let's dive in.
3, 2, 1.
So to get started, I'm inside Premiere Pro and I have this piece of audio in my timeline. If we play it back, we can see how noisy it is. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take noisy audio like this and make it sound like this inside Premiere Pro. Let's dive in. So you can tell it's really noisy. There's the drone flying, there's wind, and the tool I'm going to be showing you can remove all of that. Now, it is important to note that enhanced speech did come out within the past year or so inside Premiere Pro. And just to show you the difference here, let's say if we enable enhanced speech, we can go to audio, we can tag this as dialogue, and then turn on enhanced speech. You'll notice with it set to 7 in strength, it doesn't get rid of all of it. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take noisy audio like this and make it sound like this inside Premiere Pro. But the app that I'm about to show you can remove all of that noise, and what it's called is Virtual DJ. You can find it in the link below if you want to go and download it. But once you have it, I'm gonna open it up and show you how you can load audio and remove the noise. All right, so once you download Virtual DJ, this is professional DJ software, but there's a few tools in here that allow us to extract the noise and essentially separate the vocals from the background noise, such as a drone, wind, and it does a really nice job that I found. I actually discovered this app on accident because I used to work for a DJ company, so it's just one of those things. But let's load in our audio. So to load audio, you can go to your Finder window, and I already exported out the bad audio as its own file. So as you can see, we have this WAV file. We can click and drag this to one of our decks. And when we play this back, you can see that we have it loaded here.
In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take noisy audio.
Now the default layout will have to change. So if we click on this dropdown, we can go to Pro, and this will enable some of the other features. And where we want to go is down over here. We want to solo the vocals and get rid of the bass and the instruments. Because essentially what the software is thinking is that the noise is instruments. So, you know, it's a unique way to get rid of the noise while keeping the vocals. So if you uncheck the instrumental, bass, hi-hat, and kick, and you play this back, you'll notice that we've removed all of the noise.
In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to take noisy audio like this and make it sound like this inside Premiere Pro. Let's dive in.
So that's really cool. And like I said, I use this a lot more than enhanced speech. I mean, if the audio is not too bad, you can use enhanced speech, but if it's really bad like this, typically I will go into Virtual DJ and it does a really good job doing it. Now you might be wondering, how do you get this out of Virtual DJ? So what you have to do is record the track or the mix essentially. So to do that, what you can do is go over to this master section over here and you'll see this center option here called Record Broadcast. If you click on File, a window will pop up where you can name it and save it. And just click Start Record. I can't put this on my other screen for some reason. It's not allowing me to show it, but I will throw up a screenshot of it for you to see. You just basically save where you want to save it and then click Start Record. Once you click Start Record, click the X button. And then back in here, you'll notice this is waiting for sound to begin. So as soon as you click the play button, it'll begin to record. So let's click play.
In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take noisy audio like this and make it sound like this inside Premiere Pro. Let's dive in.
You'll notice that it's recording right here. So it's recording the whole mix. So, you know, DJs use this to record their sets. But right now we can click stop. So if we click on this record button, it stopped. And if we go back into our Downloads folder, this is where I saved it. We have our new clean audio here.
In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to take noisy audio like this and make it sound like this inside Premiere Pro. Let's dive in.
So there you have it. That's the free tool I use all the time to clean up audio. It works for me, but let me know what your thoughts are down in the comments section below. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out, but that does it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.